Never before. Only with the second generation Intel Core i5 processor.